seen war games in this exhibition before? It looks like it's really good games. It looks like soldiers are really going to have a rifle and a machine gun in it. I guess it makes sense. It looks like it's really good for that, but that anyone can see the war games in here. Yeah, sure it does, because war games are really like a chess game into soldiers' game. A modern war game, war games is today, that was really good to know, isn't it?